Time to use your noggin. How do you use your noggin, you say? Well, here's how you use it every day. Use your noggin when you write a letter. Use your noggin when you make it better. Use your noggin when you play guitar. Use your noggin to spot a star. Use your noggin when you make a scene. Use your noggin when you mix up green. Use your noggin to
play a game.
When you use your noggin, it's never the same. Use your noggin to sing a song. Ask another noggin to sing along. Use your noggin with your computer. Hey, that's Z. What could be cuter? Use your noggin. That's what it's for.
I'm using my noggin.